So today we're going to overcharge two 18650 batteries that are spot welded together. This is an old laptop battery, but nonetheless it is an 18650. We're going to overcharge it with an arc welder right there, and we're going to do it in my oil burner just to make sure none of this goes all over. So this should be good. Check out my other battery videos, because any old batteries I have, I'm just going to blow them up from now on. Thank you guys.